Oye, vítam, skúmaj si letka o 5. časti Náru. Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Čo? Cítil to?
Just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave.
Kurňa, to už je aj búrka. Teraz absolútne neviem, či to bolo reálne alebo v reality. Lebo to bol tak reálny zvuk, že... Wow. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. No ja toto ani neznáš, ak ide do nejakej scenérie a mi sa to iné druhé načítá, tak mi to tu rozseká polovicu všetkého. Ona tu pracuje, ale nie je úplne extrémne zaťažený pri napríklad pri Rise to absolútne akože likvidoval. Však túto zasa seká, no. Dobre, že to seká aspoň len určitý moment. Že ten počiatočný. Stále sa tu mení svetlo a všetko možné. A to je, že ja chápem ten rok, že je to pre ňa náročné, no. Či už má aj nejaké tie 3 roky, tak... Už to lepšie nebude. You may cross the bridge over the River of Knives to Helheim. No ja. Poďme. Why is she waiting? She has to open the gate. No, it's dangerous. It's dangerous. Don't open the gate. Don't. She's done it. Čo? To je také temno na druhej strane, alebo to mi už absolútne nenačítalo. Lebo kto zdal. Well. Vypáči sa mi, že to vyzerá pre tú druhú možnosť. Tam niečo sa rysuje v pozadí. Ale aj tá grafika, som si ju znížil na high, no nemám už na very high, ale len na high a aj tak to vyzerá úžasne. No one here but me. Not you. Did you think that I would let you go? That you lost me back in the wilds? I will never let you go. You can't get rid of me. I am your shadow. Mm-hmm. And I will be watching when you draw your last dying gasp. I'm not ready to die. You will be when you see what they did to your dear beloved. Damien! dreams come true.
Ew, that's a Phagnus.
You searched for control. A way to pull through. When you were in love, you left him in tears. To smother your furies. And banish your fears. But in darkness they came. Through stormy black seas, they raided these shores. Do you still hear his screams? And now that you're home, he's so far away. They've taken his soul. To these gods you cannot pray. They can break you, but not your promise. Even death won't keep you apart. Through his darkness you will find him. In your sword still beats a heart. You fought for love unspoilt by your darkness within. You fought for your dreams. Now there's no way to win. In the head of his corpse lies the seat of his soul. So you must carry his vessel to bring him back home. Sword still beats a heart.
No blbá myšlienka. A že ste jej rozumeli. Už sa nečudujem, prečo to tak dlho nás čítaval.
Everyone could see it in the hollows of your eyes. A gaze averted from life. You ran from it but brought it nearer. Led it to him. An endless suffering worse than death. And you wanted to surrender. Abandon and to find peace with the gods. No. The darkness won't allow it. So you will walk into the lair of the beast. Look it in the eye, and you will go to war. This is your mission. This is your quest. There is nothing else left.
Ah, to die, Ivan. Phew. Ma je zastavíš.
The gods made you a warrior for a reason. It's your calling. Thank you.
Uf. Parada. Ty mi nedali moc zavrať. Ty bohu. Co tam dá, že cez tu dieru? What the heck? To je zase čo? A to som si ťažoval. Ježiši. Ďakujem, možno, že to toľko zožili. Tak ty sa mi tak nepáčiš. Tak. Fuch. Čo ten veľký mal znamenať, tak to neviem. A dúfam, že už ťažšie nestretím, lebo ten bol teda fakt prúser. No prčiť, a teraz ma čaká ďalší prúser. Júj.
The journey to Helheim is never a straight one. Each must find their own path. Align yourself to its secrets, and you will find yours.
No, what? Ja tu, fú, tak to som spravil teda niečo, o čom nemám ani potuchy. Nice. Čo je toto?
However you come to the gold covered bridge that leads to hell, you may find it guarded by a giantess. She will ask your name. She will ask your lineage. She will ask your business. The Northmen tell of the warrior woman Brynhild, who leapt into fire and rode to hell to join her slain love Sigurd, and is challenged by the giantess.
No, 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 no. To by určitě s těmi blbostěmi něco tuto strejí. Ne. Ty jsi jasný. Že by tu to něco? Ne, tu ten fejs.
If your father does not hate me, he just fears the souls in the underworld. I cannot see that they are already afraid. But I am their healer, and I must answer their cries for help, even if it displeases him.
Dobré, takže to nič. Zlý bot. Oporný. Co to by něčo jiné? No, všiml jsem si toto, takže slepý nejsem. No jo. Dobré, máme dva. X-ko. Může být X-ko, a není to. Sreme.
Hela possesses large dwelling places in Helheim. Tall are her walls, high are her gates. The name of her dish is hunger. Her knife is famine. On her threshold all will stumble. Her bed is called sick bed, and her bed hangings are called flames of a funeral pyre. They say she is easy to recognize, half black and half the color of flesh. Menacing and grim.
Ah. Dobre. Máme to X-ko. Fajn. Dvere otvorené, takže... No Hela je trošku drsná dneska. Teda bohyňa. A nechápem, prečo už to chránia tromy. Akože... Vôbec sa neseklo. Ten most už melie z posledného. Uvítací výbor, možno?
Of the darkness. It's coming. This is your moment.
I'm sorry. I can't watch this.
Hello?
What are you doing? You're showing weakness. You're not a warrior. You're a disgrace. The gods will punish you for this. Pick up the sword. Pick it up. Fight the darkness. Fight it. Get up. Get up. Get up and fight.
Zlikvidoval ten meč hneď, proste, instant. No,
hell is reaching deep inside of her. Stormy seas and lost souls. She's dreamt of this before. They say dreams are visions of our memories, thoughts and fears, as seen by our inner eye. What if each one of us is always dreaming, even when awake, and we only see what our inner eye creates for us? Is this what hell is? A world shaped by Senua's nightmares? Maybe that's why people feared seeing the world through her eyes. Because if you believe that Senua's reality is twisted, you must accept that yours might be too.
Čo teraz budem robiť bez meča?
The gods. You're pathetic. Rotten. Cursed. What were you thinking? Did you really think you could win? How stupid can you be? Everyone hates her. She's a curse.
The shadow hates you.
Look at you. A warrior. Worthless. Weak, pathetic. Go on, feel sorry for yourself, because there is no one left to do that for you. Take it. If you're too much of a coward to fight, then end the suffering. Broken and lost, just like your soul.
Come on.
Jesus. Senua, hlavně nerob klukost.
Why go on? When you give everything and face that which torments you, only to find that it
is worse than you could have imagined. Why go on? Is it really so weak to ask this? Or are we just so afraid of the honest answer that we do not dare pose the question? Sometimes the answer lies in a memory, a feeling, a song.
No máš teda dobrý škrkanec. No. Hej, presne ten. Dámy a páni, to si túto časť ale ukončíme. Dúfam, že sa vám páči a necháte nejaký like, nechajte nejaký odber. My sa vidíme u ďalšieho podnikateľa za príjemným. Zatiaľ, čaute.